follow me. We'll get you free.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
You.
Madakan laborers would never have overthrown their beloved employers. Does a more beautiful friendship exist than that between the Mudokons and the Gluckans? The benevolent Gluckans who provide the Mudokons with food, shelter, and structure are repaid with gratitude, respect, and hard work. It's a perfect relationship, and nowhere was that relationship more perfect than at Rupture Farms. Trusting, kind, and gentle, the Mudokons worked alongside Sligs and livestock in harmony, bringing those treats we all know and love to our tables. Rupture Farms was a place of aspirations, happiness, and honesty, and the Mudokons would never dream of overthrowing their benevolent bosses. Or so we thought. As it turns out, this was the work of someone who should never have been trusted, someone who only cared for himself. This was Mullik and Mullik alone.
Yeah.
these leeches hurt. Those stingers will kill you. Gotta find that Fraggin's eye. Don't worry, I won't leave you.
Yay!
Thank you!
You. What is a Fraggin's Eye anyway? This'll help.
Yay!
I knew you'd come!
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Oof. Yay!
They said you would come. They were right.
Take this, it should help.
Oh. Yahoo!
Thank you, thank you!
I've always known you would come. Do you know why you have?
Are you the keeper?
We're all keepers here. Since the beginning.
What do all of you keep?
We keep the oldest things, Abe. Dangerous things, each other, and the secrets.
The secrets?
Secrets of crimes hidden throughout time, long since buried in lies. Lies you know as history. A false history written in our blood. These walls hold the memory of what happened. What really happened. For the keepers remember everything.